Any effort to limit California offshore oil could be costly to taxpayers. Senate Bill 953, a proposal that cleared its first hurdle Tuesday, would allow the State Lands Commission to terminate some offshore oil leases by the end of 2024.